Well, then, once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay? It's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, will be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony!
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some, too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
All right, well,
shut up. Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%.
Hey, man, what you want?
Seeing my home. What's up with you?
Yeah, yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No hug?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place is paying over our hit up, man. This shit is beautiful.
Kill you myself.
You too, leave us.
I am going to enjoy thrusting my sword into you.
Yeah, I heard that about you.
God named Thorkill. Oh, here he is, tough boy.
How high can you jump?
Alright, enough.
You're scared.
Stop disturbing the goddamn neighbors with this bullshit. I paid you to help me, not to argue. You hear?
Loud and clear, boss.
Good. Now, we got some problems with them cholos. They've been threatening my girls. Now I want you to teach them some respect.
You remember me?
I don't know you.
Yes, you do. I'm the one who survived.
Lego. Hello.
Reci mi zašto.
Zašto?
Zato što smo bili prijatelji. Svi smo odrasli zajedno. Mitar. Dragan. Goran. Mio. Mogu da nastavim. Sviju. Ha?
Now listen. You did good to be dead. But now one more peasant is trying to avoid pain.
Who?
Moskovsky jerk who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks that this country business is done different. Says he will go cops on us.
Okay.
So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson.
Here comes Tweedledum and Tweedle fucking Dum.
Fuck you.
Billy was always good to you and you ratted him out.
Billy's a one-way SOB and he don't give a shit about the Bronx.
No,
Yeah, you think Billy'd stick his neck out for you? You're dumber than I thought.
I just knew you'd say that. You're so predictable.
When?
Johnny Little Thicklewitz.
What a baby.
Don't act all weird. I'm just a normal genius. I do very normal things like kite surf with presidents and date B-list actresses. I bleed real tears. This is real hair. Save the world, for fuck's sake, man. If it'll let me. Whoosh. I'm told, no thanks. It's a fucking joke, but I'm not laughing.